electricity cut off at 8. The solar power produced that day could no longer handle the weight. The water pump was screeching with a blood-curdling howl, leaving the victims forced to wipe down with a wet, moist towel. Dark, bubbling evil spilled into the night. The sewer hose, once secured, wasn't secured quite right.
Oh, no!
The house they were in was crooked, with a sloped floor. The jacks, once leveled, were level no more. It was just after midnight when the scream came out.